friends, it's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4, doing some decent war with Afghanistan at the time, and try to get rid of this war very soon, because I want to start the war with Hormuz. But I really don't know how fast I'll... probably I'll have to knock out Transoxiana out of this war. This will be best done probably by taking Herat. If we are fast enough with Kandahar, we could probably take Herat. Truce with the Ottomans has ended. Oh, show up. Now probably the Ottomans will attack. Oh yes, the siege in Kandahar is over. Let's go there. Let's go there as well. Let's take these 20,000 troops and try to relieve the siege of Herat and get it done with. It's 25,000 Transoxianian nobles with no leader. And we have our fierce Yasuwami 5342 leader, which is quite good. Can we take a better leader there? The 4-6 leader. Hmm. 4-6 is even better. Yeah, let's take him. We should not forget to take the good leader on the troops that are moving now to Madagascar, because they will fight this 30,000 stack of separatists, hopefully soon. Really, there are some serious Castilian fleets around now. I mean, yeah, we have safely arrived in Gore. Come on. Let's fit. When do they have 11 days, and when do we get there at 29? They will have a siege pip. Hopefully, it's not fallen. Nah! Of course it fell. Now we are the attack and not the relief force. Stupid. Too stupid, too stupid. And we couldn't get back. How is this siege going? Nah. Stupid. I really don't want to do this. Couldn't we have been a few days faster? Anyway, let's try to get some peace deal with them. It would have been nicer to really get the money from Transoxiana as well, but yeah, what can you do? And we want some war reparations from you as well, and this is not enough. I feared so. So probably do this. Can we do some peace deal with Transoxiana by out of the war, probably probably Afghanistan will curve faster. So you'll take the really good leader. Nah, that's not a really good leader. That's a really good leader. Anyway, that's better than nothing. And should we wait for them to come after us? I really don't know. I really don't know what to do. If we attack them, or if we let them attack us. I mean, it's better to let them attack us, because they will have to cross a stream. And therefore we will have a plus one if they attack us. Will they attack us, or will they go down to fear? No, I mean, they are much more than us, so probably they'll attack us. How about trade? I mean, is really Portugal? You filthy scum, go away from my trade node. I really don't like you. So, how about the Gujarat node now? We are... I mean, we are in second place here. This is great. The second strongest participant in this node, and after we've dealt with Gujarat, we'll probably could there's autonomy here. Yeah, this would be nice. This would be better. There is no unrest in yeah, because there was some rebels there just before. So now we have a 99% deal with them. This will be enough. So now you will do this. You'll probably also give us your trade power. Obviously. Yeah. That's good. I mean, that's really nice. So can we release nations? Nah. Return course? Nah. Revoke course? Birjant. Yeah, this will also give us some... a bit more prestige. I mean, we have a lot of prestige, I see. I'll send out once, that's great. Probably we're going there to... I mean, they still have the separatists. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. What's the cattle? So, next in line will be Hormuz. Do they have any alliances with Balochistan? Yeah, that's great. Does Balochistan just don't have any more alliances. Nah, we can make them co-belligerent probably. So we can get this small country as well without paying too much. Transoxiana is really big. I mean, really, really big. And Muscovy is going crazy. They will form Russia soon. They will form Russia soon. So next war will be Hormuz. After we've got some... Stop! Guys on there. Nah. We don't want... want some claims here. Can we... is there a... there is Sindh. Does Sindh have some... No. But here, there is a lot of provinces for Sindh. We probably could form Sindh here as a vassal and take this land for Sindh. Just like Reconquest. Oh, that's good. And we have also Sindh is a good I believe Sindh is a good vassal here. Yeah, this was stupid from me. I shouldn't have done this. I should have. If we cancel this, do we get the administrative points back? A bit of them at least. Yeah, a bit of them at least. How was it possible to. Oh, yeah. Create a subject, either a vassal or a protectorate. Like doing Sindh, that's good. I mean, really good. Why will they be Sunni? I mean, really? Can we force them to be our religion? They really like us now. If we force them to be our religion and we placate their ruler a few times, like that often, they will be nice with us again. Okay. And probably they will. Fars could be aggressive even now because they are really, really big now. And yeah, one of my diplomats will be going to improve relations with Sindh now. And this war between Mamluks and Ottomans and Mamluks and Najd will drag on because they are not except they want more peace. They want more in the peace deal than they can get because the country is half in the hands of Ottomans and half in the hands of Necht, and this is good. This is really good for us. Fars is doing something against circulation of hostile publications. Really? What? Lose 25 support for printing press. The time for censorship has come. No! Local unrest will go down. Institution spread will go down. Really? We cannot control the free word. Local unrest will go up. Gain 50 support for printing press. Where? Everywhere? Ah, no. We get the 50 support of printing press in Butana, in Gezira, in Shendi, and in Beja. And then we'll also go up the local unrest and down the local missionaries trend for 15 years. Yeah, that's fine. Stop. Let's see how this works out. So now we are at 67% and 60% and 60% and 10%. Ah, it's just in this region, in the Shandy region. Yeah, that's quite good. I mean, we are faster now, much faster now to spread it, because if it's in Bhutan and Gezira, it will spread into our homecat, in our... Nah. In this region. This is a good region, hopefully. And after this region, it will spread into Damot and central Ethiopia, which are my main regions. Also, still just 0.37 and 0.62. I mean, really? Where is it? So, we can build some manufacturing now. Let's build some manufacturing. Where do we want to build it? I mean, Senna, Asset. This is only in livestock. Probably Aussa. And after they've got the manufacturing, probably also. We can give them also a workshop there. Yeah, let's move on. How about my rebel friends down there? Oh, they are going going to. They're going down there. So if we conquer this land, they will attack me eventually. Because they'll have to come cross me. I don't think that they will go through Sakalaba. So we wanted to declare war on Hormuz. Let's do this. Can we cross to Hormuz from here? Will this be possible? Or do we have ships down there? How about you? Because they have a lot. They have quite some ships there. And we really want to take Hormuz, which is not the capital. What is the capital of Hormuz? Is it somewhere here? No. Let's see. Where is your capital? In Liwa. Liwa, really? Well, probably we should take the ships up again and transfer them on the other side of the channel. Nah. Nah. Let's declare war. We will get there eventually. Can we do this? No, we can't. We want to take Sire Reconquest. Reconquest Siraf. And confirm this. You should take this, and you should take this, because it's your country and it's in your responsibility. And we have won the Battle of Makran. Yeah, that's good. And we're in Hormuz, and that's also good. And we'll probably take Hormuz for ourselves and not for my stupid vassal. Yes, now they are coming to us and attacking us, and that's fine. Yeah, we converted these, so where's our next province to convert? Bayuda. Bayuda? Where is Bayuda? Oh no. It's somewhere here. Bayuda, yes. There we won't do this. This is just Dongola, but it's also in this land. Nah. Baina. Oh, this is really, really expensive. Yeah, this is the gold region, Butua. And they are really, really hard to convert, and also not really much of. Hmm. hard now to convert even further. I mean, it's not so hard to do it here, but how about Beja? Why can't we? It costs only 0.82. The missionary will have a monthly progress of 0%. Why is that? That's 1.1. Circulation of hostile publication. Ah, yes. I see. How about these? We have 2% there. Do we have this as a state? Yes. So it can be done there. Data topper would be nice, but it's not possible now. How about these states? Elgur. This is not a state. This is the reason why it's not working that well. How about these two? These three. Looks like total missionary strength of 4 and 1.7 and 1.8. It's not good, but it's okay. Especially this one. Why is it 4 and the others only 1.7? Hmm. And it's not 2. Let's do some enforced religious unity there. And let's not do it here anymore. So let's see how we fare in this war, in this battle. I mean, we should win. We have the advantage of the tech, and we have the advantage of the country, and we won. We are so good. We're going there, and we had the artillery, and they didn't have, and we were just great. Okay. Let's go here. Do we have access to you? Yeah, not really. why? I saw. It's because of this fleet here. Where's my fleet? Where's my big fleet? My big, nice fleet. Go here. We really want to take care of this. Yeah, that's okay. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah. What are we building here anyway? Why is this? Ah, we are doing a core here. That's good. So let's move here. Now it's working, you see. If we take Suhar and Hormuz and these two, yeah, that's okay, that's fine. Cross, we can get back to trade. So So, he's expensive. Not too expensive. National manpower modifier, reinforcement speed, land force limit. Yeah, reinforcement speed is quite okay. Let's take him. We probably also should build some more armies. I mean, like that. Ah, I see. This is still in Mamluk's hands. I forgot. Our truce with the Mamluks have ended. I forgot Baluchistan. Ah, I'm so stupid. How many troops do you have, Fars? I mean, yeah. Let's take care of your rebels. Baluchistan is no threat to us. Not really. I forgot them. We'll probably take care of these lands soon. I mean, there are just a few thousand people here. Things fabricated. Ah. Nah. That's not good. Oh, there are 10,000 troops of him. Yeah. Go there. And afterwards we'll go there. Really. And you got a leader because we have leaders like, you know, him. Come on, Leva, just fall. We probably don't have to have all these people here. Probably shouldn't do that before these 14,000 troops are on the other side, because these nine ships will get out of the port and then block our movement. That's not good. We will lose these 2,000 troops. Stupid. do the Mamluks still have troops? I mean, ugh. Can this be? How can this be? I mean, it's okay if they stop going to peace with these other guys, because I want to attack them as soon as possible, but yay, we have converted someone again. So there the this was this region. This region now is fully Coptic, so we don't need this edict anymore. And we started to do some here. How much engineering strength do we have? 2.8 and 2.7, and it will cost quite a bit. 1.4, yeah, let's do it here first. How about the institution spread? How far do we go? 72% at least. Beja has it also already. I really don't know how fast we can. We will need some more land being transferred to printing press institution. At the moment we are really, I mean, they did some peace with the Ottomans, I see. That's okay. It's not okay that they got this country together. What can we do? We are still in the war with Hormuz, and we are doing once after another. We were killed. We deserved it. We really did. Go to bomb. Nah, let's probably not do it like that. Let's go to Bahrain first. Afterwards, we'll go to bomb via Katif. Faster, nah. Let's watch some land. I really don't want this. So you'll need some more of these. Stupid. And yeah, okay, we'll probably have to that, my nice guy takes this, we'll take all your money, and we'll take your more reparations because we'd like you to give them to us. 72 diplomatic points? How comes this? Ah, because of Hormuz, probably. Taking not Hormuz will cost us 50 points less. Taking this not. So we want. But we want both of them. Really. Who cares about these 3,000 people dying in the desert of Katif? And we put there a... nah, we were too slow. Yeah, that's good. Just die. Yes. Come on. Let's take this floor. He's so nice, guys. We are really. Oh, we can claim this for Sind. That's great. Ah, that's really great. So, come on. It should be cheaper to claim this, I believe. Isn't it? Nah, it's still costing that much. Although we have a claim there. Yeah, what can we do? Anyway, we want to deal with Balochistan first anyway. And there's a civil war in demand that you make white peace with Hormuz or else they will join the war against you. I never saw this before. This will bring us into war with the Ottomans. And we still don't border them. Bah. No, I don't take a white peace with them. That's unacceptable. That's really unacceptable. Can we just ignore it? I mean, they are really, 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 really strong. I mean, they are not that much stronger than us right now. They have a lot more artillery, but they are not really much stronger than us now. We'll probably can defeat them. I mean, we defeated Hormuz anyway, so... Oof. Oof. So we need more troops. Will they be able to go there? Yep, they will. So we need two more artillery there. And we need a leader there, like our king. And we probably cannot offer peace while there is a pending enforced peace offer. Nah, I thought so. We can't ignore it. We can only accept this or decline this. Hard this is. Nah. We're not doing this. But now, let's see. Can we give this become part of Sindh? Can we do this? And nah. Like some demands. And you go there, you go back there. Like here. So Balochistan is out of the ring. Yeah, this could be that we will be out of the game soon. Okay. Anyway, my dear friends, I hope we see each other soon again. Oh, that's the course. Fine. That's okay. So... probably... how about... we have no diplomats to send. Destroying your country, you stupid Ottomans. I really don't like you. Really? Almost got to Syria. So, how about a nicer peace deal now with you? Like only Suhar and these two. The Ottomans really joined. Ah, I really hate them. With some luck, they are attacked in the north as well. Grr. Come on, you Christian brethren. Attack them. They are attacking me in getting my rightful lands in India and in Arabia. Yeah, anyway, my dear friends, I will stop here, and next time we will see if we are able to force the Ottomans to force the Ottomans in accepting our supremacy. Well, we are not supreme to them. They are really, really scary. They are really big. I mean, we are big as well, but we are Africa big and they are Europe big. I mean, the Commonwealth would be great to have as a friend. Why don't we have the Commonwealth as a friend? I mean, because we have war with the Ottomans. Why don't we have Austria as our ally? Because we are too far away from them. And yeah, but our attitude is friendly towards them. How about the attitude towards the Commonwealth? Yeah, friendly as well. And how about Hungary? This is a junior partner of Austria, so it's not important. Yeah. Austria, come on. Let's attack the Ottomans. I mean, you can do it. If the Ottomans are attacked, this could be quite interesting, because we could probably get some land for Syria. But I really don't know if this will be if we will be able to do so. Anyway, until next time, see you soon. Bye.